With FreeForm Apps, you can deploy an application with no required dimensions. This open dimensional solution allows you to create a fully custom application with cubes that allow for dimension flexibility needed by your organization. You can model and build your own hybrid block storage or aggregate storage cubes while preserving the ability to leverage business process functionalities, utilizing all the available features in EPM Cloud. You can create applications with multiple cubes, or you can create an application with a single cube and then add more cubes later, up to 12 cubes total. Create FreeForm Apps in EPM Cloud by importing an SBase outline file or migration snapshot of a single SBase cube, by creating an application with a single ASO cube or hybrid BSO cube, or a combination of ASO cubes and hybrid BSO cube. In SmartView, by creating an application with a single ASO cube or hybrid BSO cube, or a combination of ASO cubes and hybrid BSO cubes, by using Excel templates. You'll need EPM Enterprise Cloud Service to create a FreeForm app. The landing page is your starting point for creating a FreeForm app and for viewing overview videos that help you get started. You can start by importing an SBase outline or backup or creating cubes from scratch. When you create a FreeForm app by importing an SBase outline file or an LCM, the outline file or LCM can be stored locally or in the inbox. Another way you can create and manage FreeForm applications is with SmartView. You'll need your Enterprise Cloud instance, Excel, SmartView, the admin extension, and application templates. You can modify the worksheets in the application template to define application properties and the cubes needed. Each dimension you want to add has a worksheet with the dimension prefixed with dim. Members and their properties are listed in each dimension worksheet. If you have attributes, there are tabs for those too. Substitution variables and their values are on the variables worksheet. The user permission assignments are on the security worksheet. With the application creation template, you can load up to 1,000 rows of data using the SBase data format. You can load data during the application creation process or wait until later. To create a new application, in the SmartView panel, click Create New Application. You can leverage SmartView for dimension management, data management, and analysis. FreeForm apps have no dimension prerequisites. This application has just 5 dimensions, but you can create up to 12 cubes with up to 29 dimensions, and you can create all ASO cubes, all BSO cubes, or a combination of both. The dimension editor displays dimensions and members in a grid format. You can edit member properties directly on the grid, and you can perform ad hoc operations, such as zooming in, zooming out, keep selected, and remove selected. You can change the display from default mode to display more columns. You can add or edit members in the grid and save your changes by clicking Submit Data. If you made any changes, you can refresh the database to update the SBase outline. If a dimension, such as the product dimension, includes attributes, you can view and update them in the dimension editor. With your FreeForm app, you can perform ad hoc analysis. You can toggle the POV on or off. You can set up the ad hoc grid by drilling in on members and focusing on specific members. You can save the ad hoc grid. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.